Welcome to a Foxy Tech Tips tutorial on editing voice recordings on Samsung Galaxy. If you find this video helpful, please consider subscribing to my channel and liking the video. Open the Voice Recorder app. Once you have recorded your voice clip, tap the Stop button in the bottom right corner. You can then save your clip. You can get to your saved clips from the recording page by tapping List in the top right corner. Tap on the recording that you would like to edit. Then tap the pen in the top right corner to get to the editing screen. This black arrow with the red bar is the place marker and shows where you currently are in the clip. You can see the timestamp at the top. You can drag the clip markers to trim the beginning and end of a clip. Drag the clip marker to where you want your clip to start, and then tap the scissors icon. Here you can choose Delete Selected Area or Delete Dimmed Area. The selected area is the blue and the dimmed area is the grey. So to trim the beginning section of the clip here, I will choose Delete Dimmed Area. If you want to delete a section from the middle of the clip, then move the clip marker so that the section you want to delete is highlighted in blue. Then tap the scissors icon and choose Delete Selected Area. That section of your clip is now deleted. There is also an option to record over a section of clip, so if you messed up your words, you can replace the mistake. To do this, move the place marker to where you would like to start recording over. Then tap the record button in the bottom left. Tap pause when you are done with re-recording. The clip highlighted in red is the new recording. Tap save in the top right to save your changes. You now have the choice to save as new recording or replace original file. If you save it as a new recording, it will save with the name of the original file, then -1, so you know it is the edited file. And that draws an end to this tutorial. Please like the video if you found it helpful and subscribe to Foxy Tech Tips for more Samsung Galaxy tips and tricks.